With billions of tax dollars spent luring big business to Canada, it is worth asking, is it money well spent? Franco Terrazano is federal director with the Canadian Taxpayers Federation. Thanks for being with us, Franco.
Hey, thank you.
So let's start with just the concept of governments giving or investing in international businesses to bring them to Canada. We have Honda, of course, Stellantis, Volkswagen. It seems as though the new name of the game is, it's actually an old game, put tax dollars to work to incentivize businesses to come here. Does it pay off?
Well, this corporate welfare is completely wrong. The government is raising taxes on Canadians and then giving buckets of cash to multinational corporations. And let's really put this into perspective with the recent capital gains tax hike in the budget and the other tax increases that we've seen, okay? We've seen the government take more money from like family-owned businesses who are putting their neighbors to work. We've seen the government go after doctors who are saving for their own retirement after saving lives, their own careers. And we've also seen the government with its tax hike discourage entrepreneurs from doing tech startups here in Canada, and now turning around and giving buckets of cash to the boardrooms in Germany and Japan. And you know, Trudeau is talking like he wants to make the rich pay more. Well, how about he just starts by making these rich multinational corporations pay for their own factories? And you know, let's just bring in Premier Doug Ford here for a second, because Ford likes to talk like he's sticking up for the little guy. Well, Mr. Ford, with respect, do you really think Honda or Volkswagen are the little guy?
Fair
really?
Enough. Fair enough. But the argument would be made that if we don't attract them here, we've got this massive tax incentive south of the border that will attract them with the same kind of incentives, and then we lose the jobs and a piece of the future supply chain.
Well, you know, at best, this is a shell game. Okay, like, let's not pretend like this money's just falling from the sky. This money is going to be taken from Canadians' pockets. And you know, there's probably many small business, medium business owners out there in like Halifax, in like Calgary, in Medicine Hat, in Abbotsford, or in Saskatoon, who are probably pretty upset right now because the federal government is making their lives harder, all while all they're trying to do is create the investments already in these Canadian businesses, creating jobs through their Canadian businesses. And now the federal government in particular is hiking their taxes, then turning around and giving these buckets of cash to these multinational corporations. And you know, one more thing, from the corporate welfare that we already know about to these multinational corporations like Volkswagen, Stellantis, and Northvolt, the federal corporate welfare alone is already costing taxpayers $27 billion that we know of.
Over time, and of course, if certain production targets are met, I guess the last question I would have is, even if we agree with the concept of paying to have these companies come here, do we think it'll pay off? Do we even know that this is the right technology that will actually be the framework of the auto industry of the future?
Well, you know, these federal politicians and bureaucrats, they like to promise Canadians the moon. But, you know, the parliamentary budget officer is already saying, well, hold on now. You know, when the Volkswagen subsidy was announced, you had these politicians saying, well, you'd get the money back in like 5 years. Well, the PBO is saying not so fast. Their break-even point is like 15 years from now. So, you know, I think Canadians will get the money back, probably never, but at the very least 15 years from now. And, you know, if the federal government really wants to grow the economy and make life better for Canadians and Canadian businesses, they should be cutting taxes for all Canadians so that every single business in every single region of the country and every single sector of the economy can actually invest in their own businesses that are already here in Canada and create more jobs for the neighbors in our communities.
Franco, great to have you with us. Appreciate your time today.
Hey, thank you.
Franco Terrazano is federal director at the Canadian Taxpayers Federation.